Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to display the current date and time in Python. So let's get started. So first we need to import the date time header file. So it's going to be import date time, okay? And just declare a variable, okay? CT. CT be the current time or date. CT equal to date time dot date time dot now, okay? And let me just now go to the next line and print CT, saving it, and if I run it now, and here you can see I'm getting the current date, which is 18/5/22, and time is 4/3, and here you can see at the bottom as well, both are same. So this is how you print the date and time. And let's suppose say that you want this specific information, like you want only the year or a month or a day or the time or hour or seconds. So in that case, what you will do is, I will also show that. So I will just print, let's say year, comma, this variable CT, you'll be putting dot year, okay? And if you just copy this, so instead of year, let me just now print directly, okay? I will print day. And I'm just copy this. I will print month. Copy this. I will print hour. There is also options to print seconds over here, to print the seconds, and you are also having microseconds. Okay, so there are so many choices available. So if I just now save it and run it now, so here you can see I'm getting year, which is 2022. And date, which is 18, and month, which is 5, and hour, it is 4 o'clock, so it's 4 over here. And let me also show you the second and microsecond as well. So why not? So just remove this. I will do second, and I will just copy this, and I will do microsecond. Okay. Yeah, okay, so these are second and microsecond. I don't know whether it is right or wrong, but this is working, so it has to be right. So this is how you print data time in Python. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I also run many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js tutorials. So do check them, subscribe me, it helps me a lot, and thanks for watching.